And my team's role within the company is the support of the monitoring infrastructure globally, automation, and service platforms like ServiceNow. So our infrastructure today is on-prem. We're moving into the cloud, and we're looking at how to monitor that right now, but it's really just beginning. So company initiatives form the strategy by which everything we do gets accomplished, right? So we start with whatever that whatever the initiative is for the company. For example, we just got off the mainframe, a thing that folks didn't think we could do, right? Being on the mainframe was extremely painful for my team, because we had to, you know, translate different things and make mainframe stuff digestible for non-mainframe people. So moving off of that, there was a major strategic initiative, and we helped facilitate that by keeping the monitoring up until that was moved over, and then transitioning to the new facilities as we moved it. So that's one example of how we do it. We have other strategic initiatives all around the globe, and any time that we're releasing another product or there's new monitoring with it, and all that goes together. We have several initiatives that I would describe as IT optimization. And they are in the automation space, they're in the cloud space, and they're major strategic initiatives. We believe that the more we automate, the more consistency we get, and that all of our operators and all of our capabilities get a lift every time we automate. When we first started looking at Zenoss, we had probably the same problems most folks have, which is a bunch of monitoring tools that are not connected, that are islands on their own and cost a lot of money, right? The big four are out there, and we had some of them. So we had huge gaps in monitoring capabilities, because the tools were letting us down, and some adoption factors as well, but the tools, the integration and stuff wasn't there. So when we implemented Zenoss, we massively simplified our infrastructure. We got rid of multiple tools and came down to Zenoss. We have multiple tools now, but we didn't grow back up. We replaced certain ones. We went from probably 8-9 tools to 4. Impact is the Zenoss product that really distills everything to a service level view. So it takes thousands and thousands of events from a, you know, distributed infrastructure all over the place and boils them up into red light, green light for your services, performance and availability. And when those graphs change colors, you can get to root cause within 3 clicks. Probably the best way to summarize the impact of Zenoss at TransUnion is to talk about what it did to the GOC, our Global Operations Center, where we went from 15 screens with 16 tools to 15 screens with 2 or 3 tools with different views of different business services. So there was a significant raise in the amount of information that was available to everyone, and it's had a dramatic impact in reducing remediation time. Then when you layer impact on top of that, the impact views, what they do is they distill this 10,000 events to 2,000 events and to 2 possible root causes. So you literally can get to root cause in 3 clicks, and that's not salesmanship, that's real.